Good morning, Windsor High. Today is October 21st, 2019. I'm Catherine.
And I'm Dylan.
And this is your Windsor High School Video Bulletin. But I'll cherish every day until you'll find my way this season. Payments are now being accepted in the counseling office for advanced placement exams. The cost per exam is $94. Fee reductions will be available for eligible students. Checks must be made payable to WHS or cash will be accepted between 7:30 and 2 p.m., Monday through Friday. Deadline November 1st. Any student currently enrolled in AP classes should consider taking these exams for their particular subject areas.
Seniors, get assistance with your college applications at the next Aptober workshop on Wednesday, October 23rd at 8 a.m. in the counseling office. And here's a word from leadership.
Hi, Jags. It's time for some information on student activities.
Hi, I'm Gracie.
I'm Gianna.
And we are your ASB Rally Commissioners.
And hi, I'm Lacey, your ASB Jaggie Spirit Advisor. With Halloween week upon us, we have our annual staff costume contest coming up on October 31st during lunch. You can enter as an individual or as a group, and this will not be a part of any core or class competitions, but there will be some prizes.
On November 1st, we have our first Class Colors Spirit Day for the Battle of the Classes Rally. Freshmen wear your jaggy, sophomores wear your gold, juniors wear your white, and seniors come out with your black.
Come out and support our varsity football team and volleyball team as they wrap up their amazing seasons and work hard towards league championships. As they enter playoffs, come out and support your athletes at a nighttime rally on November 7th or November 8th. Stay tuned for information on our first ever blackout nighttime rally.
Woo!
The Navy recruiter will be in the counseling office today during lunch to meet with interested students. You have answers? We've got questions. This is Student on Street.
What's up, Windsor High School? It's your boy, Young Seabass, and I'm out here asking all of you what trend you wish never happened. What trend do you wish never happened?
Bucket hats.
Boomers.
TikTok.
I'd have to agree with you. I hate bucket hats, boomers, and TikToks.
And fanny packs.
Freshmen and seniors. Old Town Road. Nicotine addiction.
Those are some pretty bad trends, I gotta be honest. Yeah.
Visco girls.
I'd have to say the Fortnite dance trend. That was really cringe.
TikTok, duh.
Why do you hate Fila so much?
Because they're just ugly. Like, you're looking 3 inches taller, like, you're not that tall. You just look weird.
Some people like them, though.
They don't look good. They're just awkward, you know? They make your feet look all fat. Like, who wants fat feet? You don't want fat feet. I don't want fat feet. No block shoes.
Coming next week would be the annual Halloween blood drive with the Bloodmobile on the basketball courts. If you want to donate blood, see Mr. Vincent in K109 for permission paperwork. You need to be at least 16 years or older to donate. All donors will receive a special donor booyah t-shirt.
The next college visit is the University of San Francisco on Tuesday, October 29th at 9:30 a.m. in the College and Career Center.
If you like the holidays and you love to volunteer, I have an event for you. On November 23rd, November 30th, and January 4th, I'm looking for as many volunteers as possible. Students, teachers, parents, whomever. If you'd like to come out and help me set up Christmas trees at the Charlie Brown Christmas Tree event, that would be fantastic. You can get volunteer hours, and we even have an opportunity for people to set up junior and or senior projects if they still need those projects to be set up. The event will be spread over 3 days. On the 23rd, we're going to do setup. We're going to move the barrels from Kaiser Park to downtown Windsor. On the 30th, we're going to erect the Christmas trees, and on the 4th, we are going to break everything down. I'm hoping to have students and parents there from 9 to 12. If you like the holiday season, and you want to volunteer, come join me.
I'm Justin.
And I'm Letty.
And this is Sports This Week
at Windsor High.
Monday, Elena and Ralshane qualified to the girls' golf NCS playoffs. Congrats, good luck, and travel safely.
Tuesday, girls' tennis plays at Annalee 3:30 p.m. Volleyball at Cardinal Newman, all levels 4 p.m.
On Wednesday, we have a cross-country meet at Rancho High School, Cotati, at 3:45 p.m.
Thursday, girls tennis plays at Cardinal Newman at 3:30. Freshman football game at San Marin, 6 p.m. Volleyball, last home game in league, and senior nights. Come pack the gym starting at 5 p.m. with a JV game.
Winter tryouts, November 4th. Don't forget to go online and complete your sports packet.
Friday, we have football at Ukiah High, and it's at 4:30 and 7 p.m. That's it for sports this week.
Get out to a game.
And root Jags a victory.
That's it for this week, gamers. Remember to sleep and study hard.
And we'll see you next week.
You're so ugly.
Yep. Hold on. No, I'm so sorry. Perfect. Right. I thought you guys were not going to say it at the same time.
Monotone.
What?
Absolutely.
What about Wendy's? Camera 2. Audio.